All about the free race, not about panda riding my bike. Just, you know, like it's a club show.
Let's go call.
The day of errands today. I'm gonna take this to Trailhead right now, and my headset's been way over tight for so long. I can't even do anything with it. I'm helpless. And taking the double barrel, the two-speed bike, in to see if they can fix her up. We'll see. Getting things done. Simple stuff, but not for me. Look at that. I come in here, I'm in the Trailhead ad, that's me right there, and one of my kids talked about the Flying Dutchman, came into the shop and knew about this bike, the Flying Dutchman. Wow, wow, double barrel, baby, double barrel. Well, Stu the master of the headset just fixed up my headset. I'll be able to go no-handed on the double barrel again, and he said... Goal was to go no-handed on this bike, and mission accomplished. Hey, I'm going with you guys tomorrow. Is your dad going tomorrow? You guys know that Ben wasn't going with us?
No.
Is not the World Series?
What's your video recording?
You just ask what's behind the barriers? Did you just ask that? It's Jeremy Powers' show. About it's kind of like this. It's Jeremy Powers' show called Behind the Barriers, but my show is called Way Behind the Barriers. I don't do Way Behind the Barriers for the money. I do it for the love. I do it for the love of biking, and I do it for the love of the group that I ride with, and the love of my family, and the love of sitting in cars, music.
That I do it for the car.
Love. I do it for the love of sitting in cars, which I cannot stand.
The love of that yellow car.
Be sure to look at me. It's like a.
All right, it's Rose's turn. Right. Let's play.
When it's boring, it's. Funny.
Let's play.
Is this videotaping?
Do you have it? Beat Rose.
No.
Is it videotaping?
Yes, it's videotaping. What?
Is it beef gravy?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, beef gravy.
Each other. And we have said. Okay. And we're playing first in the Kinderhockey. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world.
I might ride tomorrow night. What's tomorrow night?
Baseball and horseback riding.
That's tonight.
Huh?
That's tonight.
Oh, tonight's Wednesday.
Yeah.
You're right.
So I'm thinking that's what I'll do.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, well, I'll talk to you later then. I should be home at, I don't know, 3:30 or so.
The rainiest baseball season.
It's been the rainiest week.
It's been the rainiest spring.
It has not been the rainiest
year.
It's been the rainiest summer.
It's been like rains, McGee.
We haven't had one nice day since school got out. Maybe we did.
What?
That was when we were packing your mom's house.
Yes, when we were working our tails off.
Why?
Because you're filming us every single minute of the day.
And we know.
I'm mad that you guys are trying to get into my space.
Go into his space.
All right, there was this guy and he was sitting and he was watching TV. And he was just watching television. All of a sudden there was a knock at his door. Knock, knock, knock. And the guy went to the door and there was just a snail sitting there.
Oh, yeah. And he's like, you want to buy me
a game? No, if you're going to do that, I'm not going to tell the joke.
Press the button already.
Oh, there you go.
There we go.
Okay, stop.
All right.
Not working.
Do you want to wait just a second? That's probably... I don't know, you might get close caption on. I'm going to put it on.
This is way behind the barriers. I'm making my own show.
I didn't understand that.
Behind the barriers? Did you watch Behind the Barriers? Oh, you gotta watch Behind the Barriers. Then you'll understand. Then you'll understand my show. For the Thursday night time trials, you're on. Those two are on way behind the barriers. They don't even know it. Way behind the barriers, time trial eight. Here's Larry Schoenart, the fastest on the course this year. The course champion, Dave Oglin, mountain bike, extreme mileage rider. Oh, we got a crew tonight. Woo! Ow!
Red Wing.
Oh, Dave's going. Go with Dave. Dave's riding
Red
Wing.
Are you going to do it?
We got to do it.
I'm trying to talk Larry into it.
We're time trialing here tonight. There's our, how many are there? Seven starters. 7:14:15. 7:14:48. 7:14:48. 7:14:48. Okay, and there's Dave coming at 7:40, 7:15:40, 17:16:39. 7, help me with this one. 7:17:15 and.
Look at that one big team strides out.
Yeah. Ride with. Brian Larson, and he's talking about Cat 5 races and cycle cross racing this fall and some new Redline cross bike. I love it. It's great. That's the first installment of Way Behind the Barriers. And Way Behind the Barriers is all about getting people out and riding. And I know that Behind the Barriers is kind of about the same thing, but maybe more on a group ride level. But thanks for tuning in. More to come if my wife lets me.